Alright, once again, Castle of Illusion with Mickey Mouse. Castle of Illusion starring Mickey Mouse for Sega Genesis. Nice looking game. The search is on. Mickey tackles magnificent lands where fantasy and danger become real. This game was on PC as well, and I played it a long time ago. Tried this game the other day. Gonna do it again, because the damn giant from Mickey and the Beanstalk, he's right before the end, so. How you doing, Danny? Hey, Silo. This game's dope. All right, let's get this going. Where did you learn to fly? Once upon a mouse. All right.
Hurry! Before I'm miserable, you have powers of illusion. I make many look evil.
Didn't you do a review of this game? I don't think I did. I might have. I kind of forget. We've been doing videos for so long, I'm not even sure. It's possible. I know I did a Donald Duck video. I'm trying to think if I ever did something about this. I might have. It's actually a really good question. Thanks, Grimble Nork, for subscribing with Twitch Prime. Grimble Nork! Sounds like a character that would be in this game. The Grimble Nork. That thing right there, that's the Grimble Nork. Actually, it sounds like a character that would have been in Maelstrom. In Epcot Center. Before they had to go and shut it down for Frozen. Which isn't even the best ride. Very disappointed. I'm gonna complain about that forever, by the way. That was one of my favorite rides ever. The trolls in that were really cool. And they had like this magical effect above their heads. That was awesome. And if you see a video, it doesn't do it justice. It was the kind of thing you had to see in real life. But I'm sure a lot of you guys saw it. Shit. Hey, SNES girl. If you play Flippy and get that girl, I will get the third tier. Oh, you'll get the third tier. Oh, for the emotes. It's actually called Flicky with a C. But, yeah, I might try that again. We'll see. Oh, shoot. I don't know that I'm planning on it today, but I mean, maybe I'll pop it in again, we'll see. It's a really hard challenge. I haven't been practicing it, so. I think I was in over my head a bit. Didn't realize just how hard that challenge was. More likely that I'll go through the game again, just normally. I know there's an extra guy down there, but I'm not sure how I'd get it. Come on.
Oh boy!
Whoa. Why haven't they made an Itchy and Scratchy game? There is an Itchy and Scratchy game, GQ man. I have it. I could do a stream of that. I think I played it though, and I remember it being not very good. Oh my god. Ooh. Come on, spider. Oh. If I jump down there, that's gotta be possible, right? I don't know. There we go. I don't like that section. What's going on, Gladoon? Thanks, SNES girl. Oh, the animation's in there now. If you do the penny bit, you can see the animated one. Can you do that? There it is. Can you do the Mickey Mouse impression? I feel like I've been doing it the whole time playing this game. Or maybe you just think that's my actual voice, which is fine.
Oh my!
It's like demented Mickey Mouse.
It's my 100th birthday!
If there's anything. Oh, just the exit? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Oh, come on, well. Let's hope I'm for an extra life. Always bats. Always bats. Why did you quit this game the other day? Well, I made it. It probably is like an hour and a half to play it. And then I didn't quit it. I died. I made it to the, what's it called? To the guy right before the last guy, I think. So I was like, alright, I'll just play it later. Which I'm doing right now. Always a tree boss in the beginning. Kirby. I don't know, but I've been told Eskimo pussy is mighty cool. Elvis watching Full Metal Jacket. This is like the small world level. It's a world of laughter, a world of fear, a world of hope, and a world of cheer. Motherfucker. I hate this part. Apples. You know, I wonder if I actually went up this way, if there'd be some kind of extra thing. So usually you gotta go to the left, but maybe this is okay though. It's different than what I usually do. Ah! I want to make it up there. Yeah, alright. See, I didn't do this last time. Let's see if this is anything different. Oh. Come on, bug. Come on, bug. Really? Respawn. That sucks. That was the money. Oh, and there comes the guy again. Guess you gotta get it, like, immediately. Oh, well. He's got a bouncy ass. I probably could have made it to those things on the left with the planes. This goes on forever. Finally, here's the key. Here we go.
Oh my god! All the gems! All the gems! I'm rich! As if I wasn't already a billionaire! I own a multi-million dollar corporation!
Have I played the PS3 remake? I played it for PC. I did a stream of it too. Good game. Good graphics on that, I like it. Springs are almost as bad as Mario Brothers. Nothing is as bad as the springs in Mario Brothers. Da 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 da. Ooh. Come on. Yeah. Wonder if there's anything else. Probably not. Better than nothing. See, we have these balls to throw. It's helpful. There we go. Get me out of that jello. Ah. So the bag you get gives you... It's like a bag of marbles, I guess. See, the secret with those springs is to not hit any buttons. There's always room for Jell-O. I had to get my headphones on. Did Mike no sell it? What's that? Hey, Brisby. It's one way to kill the enemies. Boom. Something good. Oh yeah. I think 30 is the max amount of marbles that you can get. Hmm. probably had to jump off the guy. I'm too late now. Dead. You see the backgrounds, it's a small world. Doesn't have the music though. See if I would have bounced off that guy, I would have got, but I have full health anyway now. SNES has better sounding games. Yeah, the sound card was better. That part of it. Buddy, go one more time. Oh my god. I guess if I stay closer to him, it'll be a little easier. Basically. Oh, see, he only did two that time. I always expect him to do three. That's the thing. I guess I should always be on the lookout. Yeah. Look at his creepy ass feet. Krusty the fuck! The constant flipping of the screen in the last level would have messed me up. I wouldn't have been able to reorient. It's not too bad, really. Try a thing like Celeste. It's far more difficult. Dun dun da da dun 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 da da dun dun da 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 da. Doesn't seem like the kind of music that would be on this level. Wouldn't you want a more horror sounding thing? This is almost like the kind of music if you're like going into a castle or something. This is a very regal sounding.
I do not agree with the choice, the music choice in this.
Oh, thank God. Okay. That's fine. That works. Oh my god. What? Come on. Huh. Maybe we have to go back further. Alright, let me go back. Let's fall here. I don't know. Now it's a damn maze, huh? I feel like in this I fell earlier. Maybe this will do it. Oh, you mother. Damn it. You would think that you go to the end, but I guess you don't. Ha! You gotta go on like the earliest one. No wonder I got through that so quickly before, because it's like the first one. Bump, bump, bada bump, bump. Should I try to get up there? That would have been the guy. Not gonna respawn on me? Oh, can I make it? Oh, you can just make it. How about that? How about that? Aw, dead end. What year was this game? I think... let's see. 1990. The same year the Ninja Turtle movie came out? Is that right? The new emotes? Yeah. New emotes are really cool. The newest ones we have in there is Picard and Data. And then we have, whoa, we have some other ones coming. Since we unlock some new emote slots, but we're a little ways away yet. I think we need about 20 more. I don't know if it's true, but I think as you get subscribers, the gap between emotes becomes larger. Like, for example, I think when you first get the ability to get the emotes, it's like you might need 3 subs or something to get the new emote, but then later on it's like then you might need 5 subs to get the new emote, or emote slot, I should say. Then later, because right now I think I need 30 each time to open a new slot, so it's getting longer gaps between being able to do it. So that's why it's taking a little longer now. Shit, shit, shit. I thought you said Ethan Phillips, which night? It's like we need Ethan Phillips emote. Oh boy. Oh, that was close. How you doing, JJ? I'm good. Oh, come on. What the hell just happened there? I think I got stuck in that waterfall. Oh no, oh no, oh no. I don't know if I'm gonna fucking make this. Oh my god. Oh god, merman. Come on. I always forget he does that fucking weird thing. Please tell me it starts on that guy. Okay. At least there's that. It comes out at the top of that thing. Should be it. Do 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 do. Get the gem, get the gem. This game turns into Castlevania by the end of it, yeah. Do 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 do.
Another room!
Not this one. Why don't I run? Is there a run in this? Because if there is, I haven't figured it out. See, I hold down. C is jump. B doesn't do anything. A doesn't do anything. Double tapping forward doesn't do anything. I don't believe there is a run. Unfortunately. I'm like... Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Now we're in the land of candy! Everybody loves candy, right? I know I do! And gummy flippers! Oh, Swedish fish! My favorite!
Where are all those extra lives, huh?
Oh, love me some hard candy and vanilla wafers.
I like that too, Mickey. Gosh. Hey, Maxie. Candy cane peppermint bridge is amazing, don't you think?
Vanilla wafers. Vanilla wafers. I go get vanilla wafers.
I have to have that, huh? There you go. Okay. Oh, it's this shit again. I remember. I hate this shit. Oh, wait. That's not it either. Huh. Oh, here we go. Click, click, click. How about some life? I need some life. Oh, fuck me. Fucking shit! Ah. Fuck this level. I need some lives. Ugh! They got their happy little faces on, but they'll still kill you. Oh my god. Bum 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 ba da da. Oh shit. He jumped out.
Oh, it's the sugar cubes! My best friends! I love the sugar cubes!
Gosh! Yeah.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Dun 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 dun. Oh shit! Oh shit!
Mickey Mouse! Oh! Oh, Donald Duck too! Donald Duck! Oh.
Screw you, Pete's Dragon thing. Gummy Pete's Dragon. Gummy worm dragon, Pete's. Pete's gummy worm dragon. Boom, 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 boom.
And now we exit Candy Cane Lane.
Dun, 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 dun. Looks like an intestine. Yeah. A glorious goo.
A glorious goo. Hey, Gumby. Where's Goo and Prickle at?
I don't know, Pokey!
Gumby and fucking Mickey Mouse sound like exactly the same. Conversation between fucking, Pokey and Donald Duck.
Hey, Donald. Oh, not much.
Ooh, I bet you there's something good up there. Had I gone that way? Do Goofy again?
Gosh! Hey, Maxie! Here we go!
I don't know how to make it through that part without getting hit. I really don't. Dun 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 dun. Think over now.
Yeah. Now I know your tricks.
I'm gonna show you some very funny tricks.
Gooey gooey gumdrops.
Oh boy!
How about you guys give me some health or something, fuckers? Could I be more obnoxious?
This is the Indigo Gem! You need only one more gem! Go get it and save Minnie!
Oh, not the water. Anything but the water. Swim, swim. Oh, you fucking asshole. Bump, bump.
Come on.
Okay. There's help up there, but whatever. Oh my god, am I gonna make it? Come on. Slowly going insane. I would say quickly going insane. It's the only difference I make. Sorry. I'm extra obnoxious today. Aha. And a little bit of health. I think those should be hearts. We've entered the clock tower. We've entered Castlevania. Where is Dracula? And the Wolfman too! See, this fucking, it's Dracula's curse, guys. Fucking Clock Tower to Mickey Mouse game, you know? You're fucking kidding me. Oh my god. Get up there. Ugh! Get up there! The mouse?
I'm not so dumb, I'm worth $1 billion!
Fuck. Shit. Oh my god, this is ridiculous for a Mickey Mouse game. Come on. Jesus. Oh, fucking Pete. Pete motherfucker. Being all Pete and shit. Being all Pete and shit. Yeah. Pete being all Pete. I don't know what his fucking name is. It's probably not Pete at all. Thinking of fucking Popeye or some shit. Fuck! Oh, that would be Gordo, actually. Alright. Come on, you fucking asshole, piece of shit, fucker, piece of fuck. Come on! You ought to get nuts! Come on! Come on! I'm not going over that time. This, come on. Come on! Come on! Ah! No! Fucking piece of fucking. No! I don't have another life! I have another continue though. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, it starts here. Alright, one. You wanna get nuts? Oh my god. Ah, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Come on. Come on. Come on! How long? Yes! Fucking piece of shit. Bum ba da bum. Ding ding. Castle of Illusion, I love this game. Where do I use my Amazon Prime to sub to Mike? I think you gotta connect your Amazon to Twitch somehow or something. That I'm not sure. We actually have a description right below that might help. In Twitter, below. Underneath the Twitch, I mean, not Twitter. Here we go.
Oh, we're going over the rainbow! Somewhere over the rainbow!
Now I don't know how this is gonna go. Oh my god, I'm fucked. Great, already got hit. You fucking scum. I don't even know. I'm not even sure what to do here. Okay.
okay, okay.
Can I bounce off a mini? I don't know. Idea. Oh fuck. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. Come on. She just keeps appearing there, basically. Oh no. Ah! Shit, come on! I guess if she goes over there, I better go to the other side. Shit, man. This is my last life? Oh my god. Oh my god, I don't know what to do when she's there. Come on, be low. Fuck! Okay! Stop being over there on that side! Okay, okay. Die! Oh my god, I did it! I think! On my last life, on my last energy. Thank fucking god. Oh my god, oh my god. This better fucking be over. It better not be one of these Metroid Runaway situations. And Ocarina Time. Oh my god, it's over. Oh boy! Holy shit. Gotta get the money. Hey, thanks JPC for subbing. With Twitch Prime. Again, if you have Amazon Prime, you can sub for free. So this game is very cool. It's a little more difficult than you would think for a Mickey Mouse game. Although, Mickey Mousecapades is a tough game, and it's Mickey Mouse, so. You know, there's also Sorcerer's Apprentice for the Atari 2600. I also have another Mickey Mouse game, Ultimate Challenge, and then there's another one for Super Nintendo, Magical Quest, I believe it's called. So we have more Mickey Mouse games to come. What a happy game. I thought this game was pretty good. It's one of the better Mickey Mouse games that there is, I think. And the PC version is cool too. Am I gonna do another game or close it down for now? I'm gonna take a break for now, and then I'm gonna decide. I'm thinking I might hook up my GameCube to record a Game Boy Advance game. But it'll take some setup. And then I almost have my ColecoVision ready to do a stream, but there's one thing I need to do with the wire. But I'm very close to being able to stream ColecoVision stuff on here.
No, it's not Metroid Zero Mission.
Yeah, it'll be on YouTube later. Bump bump. Thanks, Curtis. This story is happy end. That's right, Insane Wayne. Mike, did you have Cap'n Crunch and frosting for breakfast? No, absolutely not. Gross. And thanks again, JPC, for subbing.
Mike is a true warrior.
Frosting flashbacks, yeah, it's disgusting. Oh, look at that. They're watching their movie. And that is the end. Alright, thanks for watching, guys, and I'm gonna figure out what game to do next, but I'll be back. Thanks for watching. Oh, and I gotta get back to the Mario stuff. Real quick before I go, so far I've done Super Mario Brothers NES, Super Mario All-Stars, like Super Mario Brothers 1, Super Mario Brothers 2 NES, Mario Run only, Super Mario Brothers 2 Super Nintendo, Luigi Run only. Another thing, if I'm gonna set up the GameCube with the Game Boy Advance, I should really try to find the Mario Advance game. Yeah, I definitely should set up the Game Boy Advance thing. So, yeah, I might get back to Mario next. There's a few things I want to do. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. I gotta do some setup, and I'll be back. Thanks for watching.